Hello children, today we are going to do number names. See, I have written a few. First is 1, O-N-E, 1, O-N-E, 1. Here O gives the sound of V, O-N-E, 1. Then 2, T-W-O, 2, T-W-O, 2. 3, 3, T-H gives the sound of th. THREE, 3. Then next is 4, F-O-U-R, 4. Next is 5, F, again it is F, F-I-V-E, 5. Now next we'll write 6. So it is S-I-X, 6. Next is 7. So again, S-E-V-E-N, 7. Next it is 8. Now 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8. Here G-H is silent. It doesn't, we don't pronounce it as agat. No, it is 8. E-I-G-H-T, here G-H is silent. Silent sound is there. After this, let us write 9. Now, 9 is N-I-N-E, 9. N-I-N-E, 9. Next, 10, 10. 10. So, it is T-E-N, 10. After 10, let us do 11. 11 is E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. You can break it into two and learn easily. Ele, E-L-E is ele, when, V-E-N, when, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Then 12, 12, T W E L V E, 12. T W E L V E, 12. T W E L V E, 12. Break it into two. Twe, love. How will we pronounce it? Don't call it, pronounce it twe, love. It's 12. T W E L V E, 12. Next is 13. Again, th, like in 3, th. It is T-H-I-R, th, teen, T-E-E-N, teen, T-H-I-R, th, T-E-E-N, teen, 13. Next is 14, 4. You all know the spellings of 4? F-O-U-R, 4, teen, T-E-E-N, teen, 14. Next, 15, F-I-F, and teen, T-E-E-N, teen, 15. Next, 16, 6, S-I-X, 6, T-E-E-N, teen, 16. Yes, next it is 17. 7. Now, what are the spellings of 7? S-E-V-E-N, 7. Teen, T-E-E-N, teen, 17. Because when you break it, it becomes easier to learn. Otherwise, you have to learn all the spellings in one go. 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7. T-E-E-N, teen, 17. Next is 18, 8. Now, just now we did 8. E-I-G-H-T, 8. Een, double E-N. Remember, there is not no double T here. You will write 8 and een, 18. Then 19, 9, N-I-N-E, 9. Teen, T-E-E-N, teen, 19. And here comes the new series, 20. Now, 20, T-E-E-N. W E 12 and T N T Y 20 T W E N T Y 20 T W E 12 N T Y and 20. Now again 21. Now 20 spellings will be same, and then you will keep on adding 1, 2, 3 like T W E N T Y 20 and 1 is O N E 1. 21, 22, T W E N T Y 20 and 2 are T W O 2, 22, 23, T W E N T Y 23, T H R double E 3, 23. 24, 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20, then 4, F-O-U-R, 4, 24. After 24, then 25, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 25. Now, spellings of 5. F I V E 5 25 then 26 T W E N T Y 26 S I X 6 just see the formation, check the formation how I am writing, then 27. Now just see how I frame T W E N T Y. Check the formation. 27 S E V E N 7 27. Next is 28 T W E N T Y 28 E I G H T 8. Next is 29. Again, T W E N T Y 29, N I N E 9, 29. So the series of 20 is finished here. Next is 30. The next series come. 30. What are the spellings of 30? Like in 3 it was TH, 13 it was TH, and now 30 also it will start with TH. TH. I-R-T-Y, 30. Now, after 30, again 31, 32, like we wrote for 20, 21 to 29. Like now, we'll write 31 to 39 with TH sound, 30. Then next will be 40, 40. 40 will be F-O-R-T-Y, 40. 40 is U is not here. Like in 4, it was F-O-U-R. That is 4. Now it is 4. Just open your mouth a little bigger. 40. F-O-R-T-Y, 40. Don't pronounce it 40. That is wrong. It is 40. Then next it will be 50. F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Okay, from 30 to 39, you will write the same spelling 30 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Then from 41 to 49, you will write these spellings of 40 with 1, 2, 3, 4. First, then it will be 50. So today we have done up to 50. Thank you. Have a nice day. Learn all these spellings by heart.